การแก้ปั๊มอีกไหมครับ
มีการแก้ปั๊ม
Now I'm performing a spin throw but the opponent is clinching west Look at the feet and knee position Those how to throw from the west clinch Keep your head low Your hands placed under his arms Your knees bent and solid Then throw Throw in a west clinch
There
was a throw in a west clinch. Now watch me block the clinch. By pushing his face. Perform this to stop the opponent before he wrestles. You can also elbow. Watch.
อันนี้ลองแบบสาธิตแบบฟันศอกไปด้วยครับ
This technique is useful. The elbow is dangerous to the opponent.Because he can't see your elbow while he's clinching. I recommend this technique when you can't grab the opponent's neck while clinching. Another technique is round knee block. See how I move and follow. Watch.
ลองให้ชกจริงครับโดยใช้ท่าที่เป็นที่เราสอนเมื่อกี้นี้ไม่รู้สี่ท่าจำไม่ได้สี่ห้าท่า
Let's see a clinch in real action Now we're showing how we maintain clinch to kill time once you know you have better score than the opponent See the movementHow to grab and control. Watch. He can't punch you because you keep your hands up to guard yourself. The blue boxer keeps guarding his hands up. The red is trying to gain control and punch, but he can't. Your hands are grabbing his neck, means you gain control. Once you can control the clinch, prevent the opponent from punching by lifting your elbows. This means you are controlling the opponent, so he can't attack you with his hook or uppercut punch. Watch. See, he can't punch. The blue boxer blocks his punch and movement. You have no problem when the opponent knees if you are standing strong. See, his footwork while clinching, everything is blocked. That was how we maintain clinch to kill time once you know you have a better score than the opponent. You see the action, the movement, and how to grab and control. You can win a fight by point. Next, we are showing the kick and steel elbow combination. But your kick misses the target. The opponent tried to attack, but you can defend his attack with your spin elbow. Take a look how he elbow. Target the face and jaw. See the position. There was a kick and spill elbow combination. When your kick misses the target, the opponent tried to get you back, but he can't do anything because you block with your spin elbow. Foreign boxers like to perform this. If you perform this technique at the right moment, you can knock the opponent down. It's quite dangerous because the target of this technique is the face and jaw. Right now, we are performing the technique of neck grab and spike. This technique can cause a serious cut on the opponent's head. Watch. You see, the opponent's head can be cut open. Very, very dangerous. Use your elbow to spike after jump up.
ท่าต่อไปนี้ครับ
ครับเห็นไหมครับเรา
The next one is all the techniques together in a real fight
ทดลองจริงนะว่ามัน
You should practice this with your partner Do it every day and you'll get used to it
ครับแต่งเก่าเก่าลอยมีหมดครับครับมาดูครับ
WatchThe next instruction is punch an elbow drill. After you punch, perform left elbow. The steps are first jab or keep jabbing. The opponent will focus on blocking the jab. You have no idea you are about to elbow. Again, first left jab, second right jab.
แล้วเราก็ต่อยหมัดขวาตามทีหลังแล้วเราก็
Third elbow
ตามไปด้วยครับมีศอกอุ๊บอุ๊บใช้น้ำใช้แขนครับแขน
Focus on the face or jaw The opponent is unable to block the elbow because he thought you would jab again Now watch There was a punch and elbow drill. This is an advanced instruction. This technique can knock the opponent down. If he's not knocked out, he could bleed. Now, we are performing lead vertical elbow and hook. When the opponent comes to you, this technique can knock the opponent down. Take a look, he elbowed the chin. It can hurt the opponent and he can be knocked out. You can break his forehead as well. If your elbow gets around his neck or chin, the opponent can crash. Look at the hand position. Guard when you elbow, the opponent is blockedThe right moment to elbow is when he steps toward you.
Okay, 30ครับผม
There was a throw in a west clinch. Now watch me block the clinch. by pushing his face. Perform this to stop the opponent before he rests. You can also elbow. Watch. This technique is useful. The elbow is dangerous to the opponent because he can't see your elbow while he's clinching. I recommend this technique when you can't grab the opponent's neck while we'll show you a simple elbow performance. When the opponent gets close, elbow him. Watch. Here is the position of the simple elbow technique. Here's vertical elbow technique. You perform this to strike against hook. Watch.
ช้าๆครับค้างไว้นะครับเป้าหมายตรงไหนครับ
Elbow the face. Your elbow gets to his face sharply so he can get knocked out.
ทำตัวนี่ไม่ได้ใช่ป่ะ
ยังก็ได้ครับครับ
ผมสาธิตครับ
Wow.